Hi fans, fancy hearing we've got a fuzz box at the end of Simon's programme. Whatever became of them, anyway? We've got a new sesh, as we call them. Actually, we don't call them that at all, I'm very pleased to say. We've got a new session, though, from Slab, and a second repeat, of the work of Bolt Thrower, which, if you missed it the first couple of times, I thought was excellent. We start with nothing less than Life and Death.
Check 1, 2 and a place to be. Yo, it's all systems go. Yo, we could do this. We could do this. I like to go slow-mo. Never know the way I throw. And can't stand the women with the high pro glow. Yo, but she was on a level and was pretty to boot. Her name was Shirley. She was early with a pocket of loot. Shoot, leaning on her horn like a woman possessed. I let her in my house and went into the back of her dress. And like a late night movie, I kept her up. Giving me the stuff I need to be as fresh as a cup of tea. No matter if it's dark or it's light. Turned her on like radiation. I was out of sight. And like He-Man. Boy, I like to use my power in the shower. I need you now. Don't ask me how I keep remaining. Just don't explain it, just how I'm really gonna kick it. We'll let you lick it, so fuck her up, but don't bite it. You're all invited, cause my DJ's dope. Me, f*** up, no, we're getting money. We're getting money. Love the way I slay, and like Burger King, give it to you, yes, your way. So if you wanna do this without a beef or a hassle, like Superfly, Snooker in a match, I'm gonna wrestle you down and pick you up when it starts to erupt. You're wondering if anything is happening inside your body. It's like a party, and when I'm over and done, pull out my mic and grab the money and run. We're getting money. We're getting money. Throwing rhymes, I'm like a pitcher when the pressure's on. I'm good to go, you try to swing before you know it, you're gone. Every time you hear my name, you better go for your mic. But when you do, make sure you're ready, cause I wear every night a size 10. Oh, never will I do that again. Give advice on how to mix it so the music will blend on time. And when I finish rocking, my rhyme persists to keep it on a level like this. Cause when it comes to rocking parties, man, I just can't resist the chance to make the people get up and dance their best. Sometimes I sport a suit with a vest to school, cause it enables me to keep on my cool and stay steady. I think I'm ready to let you know just how I'm living. The pretty women, oh yes, I'm giving you bass and count my money as I walk up the plate. We're getting money. We're getting money. It's me, and if you're thinking that I'm sloppy, boy, don't try to copy. Keep flowing, easy going, cause the champion should on the strength. I'm like Keebler, so uncommonly good. We're universal, no rehearsal. It's really almost never needed. I'm not conceited, but if you're looking for a rapper who's rather dapper, who can keep the hookers hooking from China to Brooklyn, oh yes, I'm ready to rip. And if you try to diss, I'm able to flip. Boy, don't you know we're getting a whole lot of money. Matter life and death here, boy. You're supreme. They thought we was bluffing, you know what I'm saying? They thought we was fugitives from the funny cases. They tell them it ain't like that.
Why are we on the front?
Damn, it's cold and a fat.
Life and Death on Casanova Records, and that's called Getting Money. And now the Jesus and Mary Chain, recorded in Detroit last November.
And
Yippee, the Jesus and Mary Chain, and that was recorded in Detroit in November 1987, 9 million rainy days, one of four tracks on the second EP from Sounds in their Waves series, all tracks exclusive to Sounds, it says. Also on this EP are Faith No More, The Godfathers, and Head of David, the last with a track called I Am Roadkill, which, if I remember, I'll include in tomorrow night's programme, along with sessions from Bob and Asher D and Daddy Freddy. But tonight, though, it's the turn of Slab, the third or fourth for us, at a guess, I think. Third, probably. This is Big Sleeper.
What a cold this feels. How cold. Like a city under sea, the trees lie there,
we
Slab in session, the first from them tonight, which is called Big Sleeper, which put me rather cleverly, I think, in mind of this from Santo and Johnny. Former number one in America, that, you know, quite a long time ago now, Santo and Johnny, and a Farina, Farina, Farina composition, and that's called Sleepwalk, a hit from yesteryear. And I was listening to, as I always do, a great number of records over the weekend, and I've been sent a bunch of stuff from Seattle, Washington, from Pop Llama Records. Some quite good ideas, you know, I mean, some of the titles of the LPs, or the concepts of the LPs. There was one that was, like, on one side of it was Five Virgins, which was, not, in fact, they were doing cover versions, but the sleeve was like, you know, the John Lennon, Yoko Ono, Two Virgins LP. And on the other side of that, they did cover versions of rather more obscure numbers by Johnny Kidd and the Pirates, who, in a sense, were fairly obscure themselves. A curious thing to do. But the actual music itself was rather dull. And then there was another LP which had at the bottom a whole row of pictures of, like, also available on Pop Llama Records, and a whole bunch of it, obviously, quite clearly, LPs which didn't exist, including one by the Power Mowers called I Fought the Lawn, which I must have made me laugh immoderately, but that's kind of thing that amuses me. But the one that I did like was by the Fastbacks, and here's a track from it. This is called Wrong, Wrong, Wrong.
When they say don't try, stop.
From Seattle, Washington, that's the band Fastbacks, I suppose, and Ron, from an LP which appears to be called And His Orchestra, and I think it's perhaps not the first one that they've done, but it's certainly the first that I've been aware of, from Pop Llama product of Seattle. Now, on Saturday at 2 o'clock on Radio 1, you'll be able to hear the results, or part of the results, anyway, of our recent trip to, I say our, I mean the Radio 1 party's recent trip to Moscow and Leningrad. Chat with people over there, and also, of course, this chat will be illustrated with records, and I shall play those records, I shall play some of them, well, actually not records, to be perfectly honest with you, with tapes, because records are not easy to come by and large people don't do them, because there's only one record label, but you'll find out all of that if you listen to the programme. This is a band called Vovacini. Hey, hey. So we'll hear that again on Saturday at 2 o'clock on Radio 1 as part of our Russian programme, along with a lot of other Russian music, and a certain amount of chat as well. Not too much, but enough, hopefully, to keep you interested. Now, a mate of mine, I was very pleased about this indeed, a mate of mine has been writing for some years now, had his first kind of small success, but, you know, it's an important step. He had one of his yarns was The Morning Story on Radio 4 this morning, so congratulations, Othniel E. Smith. I was very pleased about that. Here's a record for you. from Augustus Pablo's Eastman Dub LP. That's called African Step. And all this international travel, of course, you're probably getting a bit fed up with hearing about it. But after Russia, at the end of this month, I go off to Zimbabwe for a week. And I would have preferred it, obviously, if this had been like 18 months after the Russian trip. But you don't get these opportunities very often, so I shall be off for that. But obviously, before that, you have to have a whole series of injections. And I had one of them on Saturday morning. And they said to me at the time, in the most airy fashion, I thought, well, you may develop some of the symptoms of flu. And they were uncannily correct with this prediction, actually. And the symptoms of flu that I seem to have developed are, again, themselves uncannily like, well, flu, actually. So in case I sound rather less than perky tonight, that's the reason for it. It only comes on in the evening, too. I felt reasonably all right during the day. But then at night, you know, you start, all of those rather unpleasant things come along. So I want you to know that I'm doing this programme in the face of considerable adversity. Be impressed. This is from Bolt Thrower, the first from them, Psychological Warfare. As a result of this heartwarming session, as I understand it, Bolt Thrower have won themselves a recording contract. They should have won several, and that was called Psychological Warfare. Obviously, more from them before the end of the programme. Now, DJ Mate, or is it M-A-T-E? I mean, it's, you know, it's punctuated like that, as though it would be DJ M-A-T-E, and the Latin MCs.
Ready on the right. Ready on the left. Ready on the right. Thank you.
femur and fractured my decanter.
Oh, well, now that does sound rather serious, Bill.
Yes, it was. I hurried to the hospital. Clang, clang, clang.
Clang, clang, clang. Yes, I remember that.
After 2 days in the hospital, I took a turn for the nurse. Work.
Just keep it away from my own. Keep it away.
do like that a lot, I must say. From Zurich, that's Nordland, N-O-R-D-L-A-N-D, and it comes from Recommended Records, or from their Rec label, and that's called Just Keep It Away, a 7-inch single. Now, information about Slab. On the 1st of April, perhaps appropriately, some might say, they play at a noise festival in Belgium, and then on April the 9th at the Lead Mills in Sheffield, and then they're going to be going to the studio at the end of the month, they don't say which one, to record a new single. Oh, must be March. To record a new single, which should be out sometime in April. From Slab, Last Detail.
Yeah.
Slab picking and grinning their way into your hearts with the last detail. There's a new lineup for the band, which I'll give you now. Stephen Dre, vocals and saxophone, Hugh Rawson, trumpet, Dave Morris, guitar, Paul Jarvis, guitar, Bill Davis, bass, and Scott Keel on the drums. Now, that nice Simon Mayo, not an inch of fat anywhere on him, you know, full head of hair and about 13. I could slap his face. He's played your tracks, I know, from an LP by Link Protrudi of the Fuzz Tones, but Link Protrudi and the J-Men, and an LP which is all instrumentals and is called Drive It Home. Here's a track from Same.
Day, my good man.
I wonder.
Would you like a book?
Maybe.
Have you read Mother India?
Yes.
Oh. Mother Mazzetti? Through San Bernardino with gun and camera? Spaghetti and fork? It's the greatest cheese of literature.
No, no.
Thank you.
That Andy's been playing this for months. This is from another compilation LP due out shortly from Discaf Freak, who can do no wrong in my book. And the LP's Goodbye Sandra, and it features the Sun Gooder Boys, who you just heard. That was Soweto. Also the Marxist Brothers, John Cassady and the Desh Band, and Oliver Mutukudzi. Notice the way that I glide through all of these things as though I had the slightest idea about their work. Well, I mean, some of them I do, but not all. Before that, Link Protrudi and the J-Men, and Backfire from another excellent LP. And this next record has a warning stuck on the sleeve, not the usual warning about offensive lyrics and so on, which, of course, obviously draws people like flies. Offensive lyrics, give me more of them. It says, warning, glow-in-the-dark vinyl, for maximum pleasure, hold under light for brief period before use, avoid contact with skin. The Bomb Party. And this is Come On and Get Closer. Very strange indeed. That's from the LP Liberace Rising, The Bomb Party. The Terminus' record I played you last week, and we'll play again. That's March the 19th. And on April the 2nd, at the William Morris Club in Wimbledon, you can catch Bolt Thrower again, or for the first time, or whatever you like. This is Forgotten Existence. We'll be right back. Love them to death, I must say. That's Bolt Thrower in session. More from them later, of course. And a note, a week or so ago, actually, I sorted out all of my mail over the weekend, and there'd been quite a bit of it building up over the trip to Russia, but it's all sorted out now, and quite a lot of the letters have been replied to. I mean, those that merited a reply, or required a reply of some sort. But Slick wrote and asked me to play something for Rays, Chrome, C's, DAJ, and Gage 2. Doesn't say where they're from. Time, I think, that we were dynamic and bust a move.
Well, you wanna be dynamic. You wanna pop the move, so you wanna fire that rhyme. You wanna be in top groove. Well, you might as well forget it, cause you will not get no credit if you're whack. And on top of everything, you need a glass of two inches before you can rap. And so you might as well quit if you haven't got it. If you haven't got it.
Wait a minute. Check, check, check. Check, 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 check,
be dynamic.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
Before you wanna be dynamic.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
Before you wanna be dynamic.
Wait a minute.
Dynamic 3, as heard on the Style Council LP, of course, an insertion on these programmes a while ago. That's I Feel Dynamic, coming from the Hip Hop Alliance. And this next is, well, it requires a bit of explanation. It's from an LP called Pulsterzeit, which is put together, it says in the notes, by members of Tolga Nixa, the first German reggae group, and Addis Rockers from Great Britain, Jamaica, and West Africa. This I rather like. It's called Take Your Hands Off My Body. It comes from an LP called, well, it's also got written on the back of it, Soul Rebels in a German Car, which is a bit confusing, but Pulsterzeit seems to be the proper title of it, by members of Tolga Nixa, the first German reggae group, and the Addis Rockers. And Take Your Hands Off My Body is the title of that. And back with Slab in session, Killer for a Country.
No, I want to.
Well, that's the one for me. Slab in session and killer for a country is the title of that. Let me remind you that tomorrow night we have for you a session from Bob and also from Asher D and Daddy Freddy. This is a record by Scratchmo. Scratchmo.
nice.
Thank you very much indeed. That's Scratchmo and Play That Thing. And as I explained last week, for those of you who weren't aware of it, Scratchmo obviously a play on the name, nickname of Louis Armstrong, which was Satchmo. Now, this is rather clever, this. I hope you're going to be impressed by this, because this next record is, it's King Oliver's Creole Jazz Band, recorded in 1923 with, of course, Louis Armstrong. And it's going to be Dippermouth Blues, which is famous because they stop in the middle and shout, oh, Play That Thing! And Play That Thing was the title of the previous record. It's amazing how these things knit together, isn't it? I've seen a bit of service, that recording of it. That's King Oliver's Creole Jazz Band with Louis Armstrong. And as Walter's phoned up to point out, it's King Oliver who takes the solos on that, because Louis Armstrong, very young and very much in a subordinate role. That's Dippermouth Blues. And I wonder if Walter knows where that was recorded, actually. I shall have to give him a chance to tell me where it was recorded, because I bet he doesn't know. This is Bolt Thrower, recorded in the Radio 1 studios. That's Bolt Thrower in session in Battle, There Is No Law. And incidentally, in case you were worrying about it, which I'm sure you weren't, but the King Oliver stuff was recorded in 1923 in Richmond, Indiana. Now, the Poo Sticks for you. They're on Fierce Records, and it's been a matter of some distress to me over the months that I've not had any Fierce Records previously, but as they say in their notepaper, don't call us, we'll call you. And the wildly improbable story that accompanies this record reads in part thus. The group formed in September 1987 after Hugh saw a Rose Hips gig and decided he wanted to be a pop star too. His mate Paul took him to the pub the next night and introduced him to three girls who were looking for a band who wouldn't mind that they were only 13 years old and couldn't play a note. Perfect. The following weekend, they recorded on tape in Hugh's brother's studio while no one was looking. And hey presto, the death of indie music as we know it. Thank God for that. Love, Steve Gregory. Well, the Poo Sticks and On Tape.
Got everything by the wrong end.
The supreme irony is, of course, that that'll probably sell loads. Those are the Poo Sticks on Fierce Records. You may well laugh. And that's called On Tape, catalogue number Fierce Fright 011. Now from Samuel the First, Sounds of Babylon.
Jamawi, Jamawi. Nagos Naga. Kasa Patawi, Mazgan. See them what I mean, love. Conquering land, the tribe of Judah. Let God, mighty God, earth's rightful ruler. Blessed be the man who walks not in the concept of godly, as standing to reach our sinners.
For the wicked carried us away captivity. Require from us a song.
I sit in the seat of the scornful. His delight is in the law of the Lord, and his laws to me the day and night. Before he shall be like the tree that planted by the river of many water, that bring you fruit in its season. His leaf also shall not be dark, so what the man which shall prosper. Hearts are not so, oh no. They are like the trash which can drive it away. If the weak hearts are stand for judgment, now who sinners in the congregation of the righteous. So from Exodus to Leviticus, Father, I will never ever make a fuss. Let love shine along the way. Let love shine to light each and every day. And you could be what the good would rather say. Man, let the love shine along the way. But you sing the song of Zion, so strong that you never, never will be wrong. Earth comes to be the fullness thereof. Now I'm to be the Lord, the Alpha. So sing the song, brother, sing the song, strong, strong. You can hear the man playing on strong. Let peace shine in your heart. Let peace shine along the way. You love one another like you love yourself. I love you, mother.
By the rivers of Babylon, where we sat down, and there we went, when he remembers Zion.
Peace and love, brothers and sisters, peace and love. Make love and not war, cause you have to stay far. War is ugly, but love is lovely, you know that.
I haven't played since playing in the Thousand Islands many years ago. I used to be in the dressing business up there. In the early days in the Thousand Islands, we used to tee off on one island, drive to the other.
How far is it from one island to the other?
Oh, about a mile.
Really? You could drive a mile?
We used to putt a quarter of a mile. Of course, we had to have the wind behind us.
We'll be right back.
That's the last tonight from Slab in session, an instrumental, as you will have spotted. It's called Bride of Sloth. Her mother was a Renshaw, I think. And before that, it was Samuel I and Sounds of Babylon from that LP, the title of which I now forget, and it's in the box. I'll tell you what, I'll have to give you the title. I mean, you need the information, I know that. Keep on Coming Through the Door from Trojan Records. And this is from the latest LP from the Mekons. Sometimes I Feel Like Fletcher Christian.
Sometimes I feel like Fletcher Christian, staring out across the sea, torn apart by duty's shackles, the twisted terms of loyalty. Well, I saw time on every pleasure till my head began to spin. He'll choose between the whip and feather, and that is when his crimes begin. Sometimes I feel like Fletcher Christian in paradise with the tables turned. Yes, and I can feel that tattoo is needle. I can feel my
On first hearing, the best tune on the new LP from the Mekons. The LP's called So Good It Hurts, and that's Sometimes I Feel Like Fletcher Christian. I was having a look to see what's happening tomorrow on Radio 1. Tomorrow, of course, will be with us in 12 and a quarter minutes' time. And Johnny Walker, at the moment, standing in for, or sitting in for, Gary Davis, and he'll be introducing the day-to-day challenge and the non-stop half-hour, and I don't suppose he'll be allowing Gary Newman's birthday to pass unmarked. Simon Mayo at 7.30. Well, the Primitives review The Lizard King, which is a play about the last few hours of Jim Morrison's life. Carl and Suggs from The Madness talk about why the group got back together and what plans they have for the future, and there's music in session from The Pixies. And as I mentioned earlier, in this programme tomorrow night, sessions from Bob and from Asher D and Daddy Freddy. There you go. These are the Hepburns, and this is called Matchless.
The party rumbled on in a dance day's room. The paling face of a young Chatterton looms. I'm not loved with his world fickle as it is. Mining a budding groom sighs. The romance of the crowd. Your outrageous boozy locks are best obtained by quotation marks. Money I can't hold up in a field.
Was that the first pop record to make a reference to the poet Chatterton? It always used to be my brother's favourite painting, that. No, it wasn't either. Whose favourite painting was it? You know, the death of the boy Chatterton, or the young Chatterton, or whatever it is, you know, them lying on the bed, rather Morrissey kind of position, but clearly dead. Anyway, it doesn't matter a great deal. Now, those are the Hepburns, and that's from their current LP, or their first LP, which is called The Magic of the Hepburns. Of course it is, and that was Matchless. I read somewhere they're still making those. Is that possible? Perhaps I misread that as well. Perhaps I'd better just move on to the last from Bolt Thrower. Well, I think they're excellent, I must say. That's The Last Tonight from Bolt Thrower. Attack in the Aftermath is the title of it. On vocals, you've got Al West. On bass, Joe Bench. On drums, Andy Whale. On guitars, Gav Ward and Baz Thompson. Session produced by Dale Griffin, engineered by Mike Walter and Elizabeth Lewis. And what have we got for you now? Oh, yes, Eric B. and Rakim to end tonight's programme with I Know You Got Soul, the Double Trouble remix. This the Double Trouble, of course. There are apparently several people called Double Trouble, but this particular lot includes Spiny Norman out of the House Martins. Take it away.
Shows just left through. Time's up. I'm sorry I kept you. Thinking of this, you keep repeating your miss. The rhymes of the microphone solo with. So you sit by the radio, hand on the dial soon. As you hear it, pump up the volume. Dance with the speaker till you hear it blow. Then plug in a headphone, cause here it go. It's a four-letter word when it's heard to control your body to dance. Text a tempo like a red alert. Reach it, reflex and let it work. When this is playing, you can't get stuck with the steps. So cassette and I'ma still come up with a gift to be swift. Follow the leader, the rhyme will go deaf with the record that was mixed a long time ago. It could be done, but only I could do it. For those that can dance and clap your hands to it. I start to think and then I sink into the paper like I was ink. When I'm writing, I'm trapped in between the line. I escape when I finish the rhyme. I got soul,
soul, soul.
Like this might tempt me to pose, show my rings and my fat gold chain. Grab the mic like I'm on Soul Train, but I wait, cause I mastered this. Let the others go first so the brothers don't miss. Eric B, break the sticks.
You got it!
Rakim will begin when you make the mix. I'll experiment like a scientist. You wanna rhyme? You gotta sign my list. Cause I'ma manifest and bless the mic I'll hold. You want it next? Then you gotta have soul. Can't say my name. First of all, I'm the soloist, the soul controller. Rock him, get stronger as I get older. Constant elevation, cause expansion. I write my rhymes while I cool in my mansion. Then put it on tape and in the city I test it. Then on the radio, the R's requested. You listen to it, the concept might break you. Cause almost anyone can relate to. Whoever's out of hand, I'ma give them handles. Light them up, blow them out like candles. Or should I just let them out? To give them a hand so they can see how I felt. I'm not bold just cause I rock gold. Rock cameras on the mic. Long Island Sound, even other states come right exact. It ain't where you're from, it's where you're at. Since you came here, you have to show and prove and do that dance until it don't move. That's all you need is soul, self-esteem, and release. The rest is up to you. Rock him or say peace.
The success story continues. New records are created.
What do you think of that disc, Marina? Isn't it terrific?
It certainly is. That's Eric B. and Rakim, the Double Trouble remix of I Know You Got Soul. It ain't where you're from, it's where you're at. Great thought. That's something for you to think about after the midnight news. Tomorrow night, sessions from Bob and Asher D and Daddy Freddy, whereas tonight it's been Bolt Thrower and Slab in session. Coming up shortly, as I just hinted, the midnight news summary. Thanks very much for listening. Good night.
Thank you.
The news at midnight. This is Peter Dixon. The Foreign Secretary says the shooting of three IRA members in Gibraltar averted a dreadful terrorist act. Supporters of the military leader in Panama have taken over their country's consulate in London after smashing down the doors with a Land Rover. And Mrs. Thatcher has presented the government's plans to revitalise the inner cities. The Foreign Secretary, Sir Geoffrey Howe, has made a common statement about the killing of three members of the Provisional IRA in Gibraltar. He expressed relief and satisfaction that an act...